What kind of education are you referring? Basic education?
Yeah, basic education, maybe.
I have to say that, let's not change the education in Europe. I think that we had amazing systems. My family has a school from 4 years old to 18, and it's inspired by the French education. I think that, I have to say that my education has been reading poetry, making drawings, and learning about science altogether. And I think that this is a value of the education in this country, science and humanities altogether. I would not change that, please. Because for me, I would say that all the scientists in this country, they are humanists. So there are people that they know why they are doing that, and when they write, they explain why. I would say that I've been inspired by the amazing people in this country, like Francis Collet, but Theodore Monod, Jacques Simon. I am the product of a French education. I am from Spain, but and I got this idea of learning transversally, learning about content, but understanding that content is not isolated, that content is related to poetry, it's related to literature, is related to history, and I think that this amalgama of taking very seriously knowledge, basic knowledge, learning about geography, learning about geology, learning about, despite maybe it looks like it's not modern, but I would not agree. I think that we don't have to lose what it's the product of years of amazing people thinking about how to transmit knowledge from generation to generation, and the next step is to be innovative, of course, because you cannot just be there. You learn that you have to keep going, but I would say that the basic education of Europe, of France, I would say that it's really